Today is Narve's first day of second grade. She's still in bed asleep, but now it's time to get her up. So let's wake her up so she can get ready for school. Narve. Narve. It's time to get up for school. First day of school, wake up. Catching the bus, but it's the first day of school, so we're gonna take her to school. School is officially back in session.
This is a Ryan Little production.
She have a pretty good day. Her teacher seems pretty cool. So me and Junior are gonna go head home for a little while, and then it'll be time for us to head out the door to our destination. So we'll see you later when I get off and Nave's at home. See ya.
get it done.
All right, so my battery went dead while I was at work, but now that I've got a jump through my insurance company, had to call the tow truck people. Now that I've got my car started, we can head home and see how Narve's first day of school was. To get me a new battery. It's crazy. All done, got a new battery. Now I do got, I think about one more stop to make before we get home to see how Narve's day was. So, once again, see you soon. Look who's at the door waiting. Yeah, guys, I finally made it home.
Good at school.
Was your first day of school?
It was good.
Good?
Yeah.
You gonna, when I put all my stuff down, you gonna tell me all about it?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Let's see what kind of papers you got in your book bag for mommy to sign.
Okay. My book bag, my new book bag, got emojis, pizza, cats, heart eyes. Do you like my book bag? Comment.
She says leave a comment if you like her book bag. All right, what's in your book bag?
Computers and work, learn about letters and ABCs and stuff, and we learned about, we went to recess, resource, we went to gym, we learned how to read words.
Alright, so that's everything you learned today on your first day of school?
Yeah.
So, you had a good first day of school?
Yes, and we practiced the fire drill. The fire drill came on.
Alright. Well, we're glad that you had a good first day of school. Tell your friends good night.
Good night.
This This is a Ryan Little production.